I believe CIO should be part of this innovation council, because if everybody is like me, I hardly have the time to actually learn and keep up to date and having the pulse on what other people are doing and what organizations are seeking and what organizations are think is important in the CIO role, because sometimes we end up being boxed up in our role and in our organizations, and we don't necessarily have a wide variety of points of view and interests. So this is a way, is a very compact way of learning and experiencing what other people are doing.